Joe Biden is on the attack, saying that he's not going to be polite anymore, just days before he takes the stage with two of his biggest rivals at the CNN presidential debate.
Who's the man on the attack? And he's coming in on Amtrak.
Joe.
You're damn right. Former VP, so well known, double fist and ice cream cone.
Joe.
In debates, he'll be tenacious. When he speaks, he'll be loquacious.
Joe.
Right on. Just don't start discussing his prior stance on school busing.
Joe.
Come on. He's the man who's kind of touchy. Mentions Obama a bit too muchy.
Joe.
He knows. He's a Washington insider, hanging out with badass bikers.
Joe.
Room. You see, this cat Joe is a bad boy.
Shut your mouth.
I'm just talking about Joe.
Then we can dig it.
Yeah.